What's going on? This is Tectonic Edge here, playing some Modern League with the creature-only variant of Tron. So let's get this started. Take a minute to find a match. So it's been a while since I've uploaded any videos. I've been was primarily doing Arena, but I've moved into some MTGO. Always played Modern and Paper. Tron has definitely been my best deck. Been playing it since Journey to Nyx. So back when Eye of Ugin and Emrakul the Aeon's Torn were main board. So, same strategy, but a very different deck. Very different matchups back then too, with Storm or, I'm sorry, not Storm. I'm getting my decks mixed up. Splinter Twin, same colors, different deck. And wow, this is taking a long time to find a match. I figured it would be a quick one, like it was a minute ago. So I'm playing the creature version of Tron, meaning I'm not running the Karn Great Creator suite. I've got, the Worm Coils, the Walking Ballistas, the Thrag Tusk, all the good stuff. Here we go. Alright, let's get started. Found this version of Tron's been doing all right. I still more of a fan of it, and just because, but then I've been playing Tron long enough. I like the older versions. I'm actually just getting out of the Hogak meta, so Bridge Below just being banned. I've been playing Eldrazi Tron. All right, we got the power plant. No other lands. This is a mulligan. And why is there a main board warping whale? Oh. Right. I realized what I did. And I am keeping this. Here, probably pitching the stirrings. Done. Get ready to play this, and oh, humans. Yeah, Birds of Paradise. Maybe not humans. Cheap humans? We shall see. So you saw those main board warping whales. I have apparently he started with the wrong deck. This would be the deck I created because my roommate was pestering me to let him test his neoform deck on me, and I wanted to win. He got game one, but I got game two and three, ironically, because sideboard was main board, but. Funny games. Right, let's click through here. So definitely not going to be an optimized deck list, but yeah, we'll see if it does anything. Because I think I'm kind of locked into it at this point. Not humans at all. Okay, what am I looking at? Okay. Flying tribal, maybe? If flying tribal is a thing. I'm not actually sure if this is a legit, like, tier 2 or 3 deck list, or if this is just jank. Go ahead and grab the mine here. Just because. I don't know why. Not optimal, but yeah. It's also 1 a.m. when I'm recording this, so. We shall see what entertaining plays I can make. Yeah. Draw a card. Gonna get in for 3. Judge's familiar is a little annoying. Seven mana. Instant or sorcery spell. All right, no, it's fine. So the plan right now, if I draw mana, is Ugin the Spirit Dragon. If I don't draw another mana, it's Karn plus, or, yeah, no, 2 Karns. If he's going to swing in, hit that for 2, get a Karn plus, then a Karn minus. Assuming he doesn't have a pump spell, which is a probability, but I think unlikely at this point. Draw that card. Yeah, no, go ahead, attack with the Birds of Paradise. It's fine. Yep. Ugin the Ineffable. I could do that, and yep, I'm liking that play, actually. Oh. Still getting used to how this system works, so see what I draw, maybe a land. Land would be nice. Land is very nice. Minus 2. Yep. Yay, begin sideboarding. Yeah. That, ew, this is nasty. So yeah, gonna be playing this janky version of Tron for a little bit. Hope it doesn't screw me up too bad. I think it will. And oh, that's is definitely a mulligan. Never want to see both these guys in an opening hand. Crucible, no lands. All right, mulligan again. One land, two land, keepable. Two cards on the bottom. Let's go Oblivion Stone Karn because I already have another. Gives us some interaction and some protection. See what Internet Surfer 09 has. Birds. Familiar play. All right. Just play tower and pass. Two mana. Let's see if it, he mirrors a. He's looking like he's pretty much mirroring the last game. Oh, now he's got a mausoleum monitor. Not bad. Well, Randy still has the yip. You know what? We're gonna make him get rid of his one bird. Slow him down a little bit. Best shape here. I mean, he's janky enough. Hopefully, it won't matter. It is definitely flying tribal. Not the best. Gonna take at least 8, probably 10 here. Can't really warp and wail anything. much have to... I'm pretty much dead here. Maybe we'll see what I draw. I'll go ahead and concede this one. Whew, what do I want in this matchup? This doesn't seem as good. These... Yes. Yes, and yes. And here we have Tron doing Tron things. I could, you know, Walking Ballista, the Birds of Paradise, and mess with his mana a little bit, but, yeah. Don't think that's specifically necessary, and it turns off the possibility of that Sanctum of Ugin activation, and I kind of want that activation. Seems good. Tower, Karn. Bye bye, big guy. Now, if he's playing correctly, he shouldn't hit the tower expecting me to have to tap it for mana if he has any land destruction. But then, nope, he does not. Let's see what he does. Oh, Mana Strider's pretty good. Yeah. If he kills the Karn, I think I just O-Stone next turn. Yeah. See what he plays into that. Yep. Mausoleum Wanderer. generate the mana, but okay. And he scoops it up. All right. Cool. Well, here's game one with this, main board Warping Wail Tron instead of my, Well, let's keep going. Just slog through this. I'm gonna laugh though if this manages to. I'm seriously gonna laugh if I manage to 5-0 with this and this one ends up on a list somewhere. People are going to be saying WTF. Alright, Tower Expedition Map. Mulligan. Mine Ghost Quarter. Nope, that's Mulligan. Well, yeah. Do we go to 4 here? Let's go. Risk it. Yep. You don't need that. You don't need that. You don't need that. And you hope you get lucky. Mono Red Phoenix or Burn? Oh. Neither of which is good. I think we take the relic here, just on the off chance. Ooh. That he does happen to be Phoenix. See that? I'll go ahead and take that out of your graveyard. This is looking like Burn. Yep. I swear if I survive this, it... Yep. Oh, well, that's great. So the options are exile, lose the Karn, or risk the four. Depends on what he has in hand. If he has a burn spell, I'm just dead anyway. Unlikely we live through this, but we shall see. Yeah, that's great. That actually does help. A little bit. Lightning bolt was pointing. Yeah, it was painting at me. All right, my bad. But yeah. What'd you draw? Do you have it? And he's got it. It was a good game. What do I want here? Yes. 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 Don't I want? Seems a little slow. Eh, they do hate creatures, but eh. Some creatures. Yeah, it draws me cards, but yeah. Yep. Power plant tower. Scrying, yes. So E. Do we dig? Or do we trust a good hand to just be good? No, we dig. Keep that bench there. I thought I pulled out all the relics. Pay your life. Go ahead and bolt me. Yep. Probably an unwise move here, but I want the Karn to live. Because I'm going to gain 5 life, which will be hard for them to come back from. Well, it does mean both of these spells they're about to cast are pointed directly at me, but nah. Well, one of them, huh? Interesting. They will probably bolt me now. Sweet. Two, yep. Well, actually, who do they hit? Yep. Do you get 9? Now up to 14. Seems good. Take a land out of play here. See what I draw. These do counter sorceries, so maybe I do want a few in here. Yeah, hard to say. Not wrong with Adam. Risky. I'll run risky. Hey. Come on, land. No land. Yep. Alright, let's see which of us gets there faster. Ah, shit. Yep. Unfortunate. Come on, land. Yay, land. Couldn't, would have been much happier with that coming a turn sooner, but you know. See if he actually attacks here. The only creature he's showing, yeah. Yep. Okay, so options are we could draw. I think I'm gonna wait to crack. Oh, yeah, definitely wait to crack. Jeez. Tron next turn if I wait. Yep. And what did I tell you? Not the Tron I was imagining, but I'll take it. Two rift bolts suspended. Six. I'd rather just eat a land here. Yep. Probably six coming at me here. If I were a betting man, he could try and kill Karn. I think he kills Karn. Three at me, three at Karn. Yeah, oh no, he's gonna use something else. Yep. Lightning bolt me. All right, no, you can't. Yeah, Karn. Yep. Seems good. I just need to draw a green source. I don't think he has anything after that sideboard to deal with Leyline. I don't think he was expecting me to be running it. Either that, or he is may have pulled some of them out and only have one or two. And there we go. So many options. All right, nice. We got there. I'm gonna make this a shorter video. So thanks for watching. I'll do the next two in another video. Hope you enjoyed. This is TikTok Edge signing out.